Street, ulica. The bakery is just down the street. Pekara je samo niz ulicu. Committee, komisija. The local council has just set up a committee for recycling. Lokalno veće je upravo formiralo komisiju za reciklažu. Rate, stopa. The growth of the unemployment rate is unreal. Rast stope nezaposlenosti je nerealan. Word, reč. Learn 10 words a day, no matter what. Naučite 10 reči dnevno, bez obzira na sve. Food, hrana. Aren't you tired of making food every day? Zar nisi umoran or umorna od pravljenja hrane svaki dan? Language, jezik. What is your native language? Koji je tvoj maternji jezik? Experience, iskustvo. Living in America was an amazing life experience for me. Živeti u Americi je bilo neverovatno životno iskustvo za mene. Result, rezultat. The results will be visible eventually. You just have to keep trying. Rezultati će biti vidljivi na kraju, samo treba da nastaviš da pokušavaš. Team, I will not play for the team if you keep him as a coach. Neću igrati za tim ako ga zadržite za trenera. Other, drugi. That was the other teacher. I am not very strict. To je bio drugi nastavnik. Ja nisam veoma strog. Sir, gospodin. Can I go to the toilet, sir? Mogu li u toalet, gospodine? Section, odeljak. This section explains why she didn't love her husband. Ovaj odeljak objašnjava zašto nije volela svog muža. Program. The school offers an exciting and varied program of social events. Škola nudi uzbudljiv i raznovrstan program društvenih događaja. Air, vazduh. All that pollution is being released into the air. Svo to zagađenje se oslobađa u vazduh. Authority, autoritet. The Supreme Court is the highest authority. Vrhovni sud je najviši autoritet. Role, uloga. The parental role is very demanding. Uloga roditelja je veoma zahtevna. Reason, razlog. One reason is not enough to suspend the kid. Jedan razlog nije dovoljan da suspendujemo dete. Price, cena. All the prices have increased since the war started. Sve cene su se povećale od kad je počeo rat. Town, varoš, which is feminine. Sometimes, of course, we use the word grad, but we have a problem distinguishing between city and town, because both of those we would usually translate as a grad. So I have found this word which actually describes town perfectly, like a smaller urban area, from all the way back when industrialization happened and when people started moving from rural areas into more urban areas, creating little urban settlements, varosh, or town. But it's an anomaly because it ends in sh, ends in a consonant, but it is actually feminine, okay? Best ice cream in town is right here, in my street. Najbolji sladoled u varoši je upravo ovde, u mojoj ulici. Class, čas, I usually have 10 classes a day. Obično imam 10 časova dnevno.